All right, spawning in. Looks like I spawned in a pretty nice area. Look at all this food I have. Bro, why is my game lagging? What? Please, I'm begging, just die. Why is my game lagging? I don't get the funny. I do not get the funny. This is not Hog Camp. Now, let's get chopped down some wood. You've got to be joking. I'm going to make it like right here. I am the ultimate gamer. I make the fastest. I can't chop down trees with a pickaxe. Okay, well, at least I have a pickaxe now, so I won't forget to make it later. Whoa, we're halfway there. Whoa, we're 3/4 of the way there. Take my hand. Where? Okay, well, I finally got a stack of wood. So, okay, let's just try to make a shelter before dawn or dusk or whatever, whichever one it is whenever the sun sets. Sorry, sheep, but I must take your sustenance. I require it. Oh, cool. Half of two is one. I'm an idiot. 1.5 parts. There we go. All right, let's go ahead and make the house. There goes my pickaxe. I see a bug crawling on my wall. If it doesn't get on my sight, I will murder it with no mercy. Is it me or do I hear? No, get out. I can sleep in peace, knowing I will not be invaded in the middle of the night. Yay. Now it is time to mine. We back in the mine, trying to swing our pickaxe from side to side. Heads up, turn around. How far away is a mine from here? I thought I saw a pillager. I was scared for a moment. I remember one time I was trying to make a Minecraft video, which was like a year ago now, and I had two pet pigs, Carl, the other one. Carl was being held hostage by a pillager, and the entire episode was revolving around me trying to make arrows for my bow. And I had lots of wacky adventures. Too bad you could literally barely hear my voice. If that wouldn't have happened, then the video would probably be up by now. And this would be like the second Minecraft episode. The second Minecraft video I'll ever make. This game is really weird without music, considering the fact that I turned it like all the way down. Because I want to put like Mr. Blue Sky in the background for like the 280th time. If I ever get AdSense in the future, I will be obliterated. I do not have coal, I will have to sacrifice my wood. Can that sheep shut up? Okay, if that sheep buzz one more time, I'm going to give it the death sentence. Okay. Where are you? There you are. Does anyone else want to baa in my general direction? I thought not. Look, This is your brother. Yeah, that's right. I just ate your brother. How do you feel about that? Okay, I need to regenerate my health. Alright, I need to get iron. I need to get coal. And I also need to get iron. Well, it seems like every time I look for iron in Minecraft, it takes about 10 minutes or more. So let's hope that doesn't happen this time. Oh my god, I thought I saw a creeper. I was about to die. Oh, hey, is this your child? I need a torch. That's what I need. Oh, I'm an idiot. If I want torches, I need to... That's good. I don't want to be scaled by a little cave noise. Can you... You caused the coronavirus. Die. Die. Stupid. Hey. Ha. Got him. We did it, boys. COVID-19 is no more. Oh wow, this is a lot of coal. That's pretty cool. Get it? Coal and coal sound the same. I am the master of comedy. You better laugh or I will hunt you down. I will find your address and I will murder you. I will personally send a hitman after you if you didn't laugh at my joke. I'm watching you through the TV. I'm watching for you through your screen. I am Big Brother. I am watching at all times. And you better laugh. I'm watching you. Oh boy, Minecraft sure does feel very lonely. It would be cool if two certain people would have joined me. Okay, I'm just gonna sacrifice the cobblestone. Who really cares? Uh-oh. That's not a good noise. I better head back home. Oh god, it's nighttime. Hey, that's it. They do be vibing though. That's kinda epic. I really don't like that. We're mining diamonds, but I'm not mining diamonds, I'm mining iron. Oh, that's gravel. If that breaks, I'm dead. This is a dead end. Okay. Well, since that's blocked off, that means I'm going to have to go into the danger hole. Oh, this is also a dead end. That's awesome. That means I'm going to have to find an entirely new mine. I think that was a creeper I just saw hidden in the trees. They're in the trees, man. They're in the trees. I just can't stop having flashbacks, man. They're in the trees. It's like Nom all over again. Oh god, why are the creepers speaking Vietnamese? Alright, we're just gonna let that smell it, I guess. So, I don't know why I thought, you know, I keep forgetting that I'm on hardcore mode. You know, selecting the bed as a spawn point will literally not work because if I die, I'm dead. Not in real life, but in Minecraft. Let's say we go to our west. Okay, I'm just gonna let that smelt, and I'm going to scout and look for epic things. Ooh, I found another mine. I knew going this way was a great idea. I say 2 seconds before I'm blown up by a creeper. What did I just say? Well, that's not a creeper, but it's a danger. Did I just see the head of a creeper? Yeah, I just saw the head of a creeper. Okay. If I touch him, I die. Ha! That was a gamer move. I'm a pro gamer. Alright, that looks like more danger than the other danger hole. So I'm not planning on going in there anytime soon. I'm just gonna place a torch there. So no spooky Herobrine noises, or Herobrine, or whatever, however you pronounce it. You say Herobrine if you're normal, and you say Herobrine if you're like British or something, I don't know. So far, this is not really a problem. That's great. Boom. Now I have a full set of iron. Well, I'm about to. A full set of iron armor. Let's look at this. Boom. 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 Gaming. This is pure gaming skill right here. I never find diamond this... No, not diamond, you idiot. I never find iron this fast. Now that's what you call an epic gamer move. Let's go on an adventure. Well, yeah, let's go on an adventure to the west. I don't know what I'm searching for, but it's something. Oh! I didn't even make an air. Okay, that. I need food anyways. Come here. Well, I can't say come here because he's already dead. I cannot believe I just screamed because of a stupid sheep eating grass. That's what they do. I hope I don't get lost and I stray too far away from my, you know, home. That would suck a lot. That scared me half to death. Well, one and a half hearts away from death. I hate you. Holy moly. Oh. Now that's pure fear. At best, I'll find diamonds. At worst, I'll just find like an iron nut. Oh, I really don't like that. I'm not heading over there at all. I'm gonna go back to my home. I'm gonna forget I ever even tried to come across here. Now, where's my home? I'm heading. No! Oh my god! Three of them. Three of them. That's three of them. That's three creepers. I love this game. Oh, that's a skeleton. Okay. Oh god. Okay. Just keep swimming and you'll be fine. He's still shooting. Okay. Oh, that's a spider jockey. Okay. I think I just have the worst luck in Minecraft sometimes, you know? Oh yeah, they can climb on trees. How could I forget? I think I lost them. I probably shouldn't jinx myself. Where am I going? I think I'm going in the right direction. Now, I'm correct. My calculations are correct. My house is over there. I need a dog, man. I only have like one singular bone. Let's hope it works. No, don't walk away. Please, I'm begging. I need a companion in these desperate times. My only two... Yes! Okay, I'm gonna name you Mason. Alright, come on. Mason from Black Ops 1.
Hey!
And Black Ops 2.
Who are you people? What do you want from me?
I don't know, probably being like... Okay, that scared me. There are three zombies and they look directly... There are five zombies and they look directly at me, I think. Yeah, no, he sees me. Can you get up here, please?
Who the fuck are you, anyway?
Thank you. This is definitely a fight for survival right now. How'd you get up? There's my house. I just need to go a bit further and I'll be fine. You are literally a lifesaver, Mason.
Keep hearing the fucking numbers.
Thank you so much.
Dragovich, Krevchenko, Steiner.
Now let's go home and recollect or whatever. Creeper. Oh god. Okay, Mason, don't you dare. Okay, I'm gonna have to sleep. Oh, that's terrifying. I hate that. It's like a zombie movie. Or a zombie game or whatever. path. You thought I was gonna let you in. You're an idiot. I deceived you. Oh, oh my god, I forgot they could do that. Oh no. Where'd Mason go? Okay.
The numbers.
How about we never go east again? Ever? Yeah, that's a good idea. Stupid. Oh, cool. Okay. I got a ball! That's epic! Well, now I have something to defend myself at range with. So that's awesome. That's epic. Oh, I see. Time to practice this and gain an achievement. Where did you go? Why does that keep happening? That's like the third time it's... What? This is definitely the most terrifying game I've ever played. Worse than Alien Isolation, Five Nights at Freddy's, all of the horror games you can think of. They're child's play compared to this. Oh wow, look at those beautiful brown waters. Alright, I'm gonna do a pyrocynical moment. I'm gonna jump into the water. So guys, we did it. We reached a quarter of a million subscribers. Have I considered traveling north yet, or is this north? Nope. That's north over there. I think I also lost where home was. You keep doing that, please. Do it in a way where... What is that? Huh? What is this, bro? What is that? Well, I guess it's something in the new Nether update. I mean, what? Oh, that's Poggers. That's a Pog Champ moment. I already have obsidian. Let's go. And fire charge. Alright, so, let's try something here. Oh, no, that's not. Yeah, okay. I need you to move out of the way a bit. That was a weird encounter, but we'll definitely remember this. This may be my downfall, but let's go down there. Oh, it's another dead end. What did I expect at this point? Where do I go? Alright, let's go this way, since you said so. Which way? Okay, let's go that way. Oh my god, okay, what happened? Okay, there's a villager nearby. Well, now we know that there are villagers over in this direction. No, that's a creeper, that's not a villager. Maybe over there. Let's go over here. I think I see a village. No, I'm the wrongest human on earth. I don't think wrongest is a word. That is the exact reason why I'm the wrongest human on earth. What was that from? Oh, I see. Oh no, okay. How about you don't? I'm not going near you. Did I run out of... Yep, I ran out of arrows. Okay. I don't even... I was looking for diamonds. I don't know how I became stranded. Remember whenever I was looking for diamonds? This all started because I found a dead end in a cave. Now I'm literally journeying across the continent, fearing for my life. Why did I decide to do this? God knows. Don't. Let's not. Oh, it could aim. Woo! Oh, God, okay. Ooh. Ooh, do you see that? Yeah, that's a mine, bro. It looks like it goes pretty deep. Okay, No, just walk away. Please, I've already had it hard. Pig! Oh my God, it's a meat sanctuary. I needed this. Oh God, okay. No, this is not how it ends. This is not how it ends. I knew this wasn't how it ends. Okay, let's just keep moving. Because they're not just gonna give up chasing us. So, yeah. I'm not in the mood to fight you right now. Health just regenerating so slow now instead of... Okay, let's not... Oh, God. No. No, this is not the end. Ha! Stupid baby, dumb baby, zombie, dumb. Ha! Dumb skeleton. Oh my God, we were at the mountain for a reason. We were going to get food and then we were going to go back to the mine. No, we have to go all the way back! God, I just gained all those hearts just to lose them like that. Oh, okay, game, just keep doing that every time I make a jump. No, wait, that was a joke. Please stop. Oh, this is how people die. Okay. No, we are already down here. This is this lame, stupid... dog jump scare. Okay. The terrifying, deep, dark hole is over here. Oh boy, I bet it's another dead end. Let's see. Oh. Yeah, how about you sit here? I don't want you dying. Yeah, okay, I think. I hear a skeleton. I think it's burning. Oh, would you look at that? Oh, wait. Huh. I just need to listen for that skeleton. Where did that come from? Over there. Okay. Let's dig through here. I hear him. He's right there. Now it's over here. Sounds like it's right in front of me. This can't be a mine shaft. Is it? Okay, this is just a lost cause at this point. Oh, that looks like a cave. That looks like a really good cave. Ooh, that's poggers. Alright, let's go down here. It looks promising. You see it right there, oh buddy, oh pal. Okay, that works too, I guess. Oh, this looks like a cave, alright. Nope. It's just another dead end. I'm going to do the last. I'm going to go to a last resort. Where am I? Okay. I hear that. Is this gonna be another worthless adventure? Or a hopeless adventure? Oh, poggers! Okay. Oh my god. Oh, I think I found it. Oh yeah, I found it. Alright. Let's go down this way. I'm glad I looked over there this time. I think we finally found it. Is there any diamonds over here? All I see is redstone. But no diamonds. Oh, that's terrifying. Alright. I don't think there's any diamonds over here, but there's a zombie and he's kind of vibing though. So far, literally zero diamonds. And I'm at Y12. I think that's why. Yeah, that's why. Oh, that's poggers, but I can't get all that at the moment. Literally no lava, but okay. Okay, lights in my room just kind of went wacko for a second. That's unpoggers of it. So, basically, no diamonds. I am the worst Minecraft player in history. Or my luck is just horrendous. Bro, everyone knows that you gotta dig down. No, I'm not wasting my pickaxe. I'm not wasting my time. Even though I am wasting my time. But I just really don't want to mine anything and do work. Alright, we're going east. No. Oh no, ow. Okay. Okay. Ow, okay. Oh no. Terrifying experience. I have to run all the way back home. That's all the food I've had on. If I take one more hit, I'm dead. Oh, I hate that. Here's that slimy little spider. That slimy little rabble-rouser. No, oh, that isn't gonna work, that isn't gonna work, that isn't gonna work. Yeah, I remember being here. Or at least in this biome. I almost looked straight in the anime. Ah! Oh my god! Okay, 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 okay. Oh, he's chasing me! He's chasing me on the trees! Okay. Okay, no more tree line to jump across. That's fine. That's fine. Okay, I just need to make this jump. Oh. Okay, hi. How are you? I'm doing terrible. Oh, I don't remember this. I think we're not going in the direction of my home. Yay. Whoa. That's a campfire. That is a campfire. I think we can make it to safety. Oh man, I'm saved. I'm saved. PogChamp saved. Or Pog you saved. We've made it. Oh, hi. Yeah, let me just. I spawn points that, yeah, like I need that. Okay, well, this is where my hideout is now. I guess I'm going to leave this episode off here. If you enjoyed the video, you know, leave a like, comment, and or subscribe. I'll see you all next video.